Welcome back to Arkansas Today. We are so excited to have Arkansas Fashion School in the studio talking about an upcoming event next Saturday, August 3rd in Little Rock, the Emerging Designer Fashion Show. And this is so special. I am honored to be able to MC this amazing event because these students, designers are amazing, as well as the founder of Fashion School. Jamila joins us now, Amanda as well. And we have two amazing designers in the studio, Beth and Brennan. I love seeing all these designs that they've been working on for months. Tell us about the Arkansas Fashion School.
We have about the foundation of Arkansas Fashion School started on 07. We are celebrating our 12th years into having the fashion school. But once a year, we have one big fashion show runway, to support our students, our alumni students, and that is our 12th year, that's what we are doing there.
Yeah.
We have great sponsors, for example, Miller Law Firm has always been supporting the school, and they are our biggest sponsors this year, too.
You give students and aspiring designers such a great opportunity to learn to sew, to learn how to make designs. These designers actually get to go to New York Fashion Week, and you can see them here in Little Rock for this event. Tell us more about it, Amanda.
Oh, well, the event's going to be at the Chanel Country Club, like you said, August 3rd. You can buy tickets through Eventbrite, or you can visit us on Facebook. Our event page has, you're able to purchase tickets there. You can also purchase tickets at the door, but seating is not guaranteed, so I encourage everyone to purchase those tickets online beforehand.
And it's a great opportunity. We have two examples right now of some amazing designers. They created these designs. Tell us what they're both sporting today.
We have Miss Beth Haller. She's just wearing one of her designs, but she has some fantastic other designs that you'll be showing. And then we have Mr. Brennan Taylor. His design is more like a streetwear. He is very, very creative on those. And that is a plus to our, among all our other designers, because this is so different. As well as Amanda would be showing a costume design. So we have variety of different designer, different talent that they have. It's not all the same. Mm-hmm. Everybody, they are showing their own talent, their own thing. It's going to be a wonderful night. It's going to be a wonderful night. And thank you so much for supporting us.
It's an honor.
We could not ask more.
Thank you. I have been so excited to do this because I've covered some stories at this school.
Yes.
And I mean, from 14-year-old designers to 70-year-old designers, several of them have their entire life wanted to do this. Some of them leaving their careers and they're saying, I'm finally pursuing my dream to get into fashion, to learn how to sew. I mean, we could have, the next Versace from your school?
Definitely. Why not?
Yes.
They are very talented. They are extremely talented. Last year, we went, 11 of our students and alumni, we went to New York Fashion Week. Mm-hmm. Next year, we are planning to do it again and really rock the runway there. They are very talented. They work hard.
They do.
We all work hard.
Let's take a look at these beautiful models again and designers who design their own lines. And what's so cool about this is everybody has their own style.
Yes.
And
yes, that makes it so different.
Beautifully.
Yes.
How much have they been working for this event?
Well, we started since January. We started seriously working on their line because they have their own classroom, projects too. But these are the shows that we have is extra curriculum. So the time in some of our students, they work and they have family. But we start early. We started January, but now they are ready.
They're ready.
They are ready.
Get your tickets.
Yes.
Next Saturday. Thank you again. Thank you to our beautiful models and designers.
Thank you.
Gorgeous.
Thank you so much.
You can see them. All the info will be on our website. We're back after this. Stick around.